for me a courtesy. There's a charging port in the car where you can put your drinks. I don't know what else is here, but yeah, you can move it and you pay for it. You have to go inside. Okay, okay, I'll go here. You pay for it. I don't know how much. I'll have to check. Daspa means good morning in Dagbani here in the northern region. So I don't know, I'm super excited I'm finally here. Forgive me, I'm in my net because we just came in this morning, a 12-hour journey. We left Accra around 3:25 and we got to Tamale at 3:40. So yeah, 12 hours exactly. And continued home. I couldn't record because the whole place was dark. So from the footages, you can tell some places were dark. So yeah, I still want to sleep. The weather is so dry. Harmattan is here, but we'll survive, you know. I have taken my bath, looking all good. Lip gloss, lips protected, skin protected, shea butter, and coconut oil. So, yeah. The mechanic. Hi. Thank you. She's the mechanic.
I went to work.
Cover. Okay. Oh, my son is here. Both. I'm recording one lady. Hold on.
Easy cry.
I would. Auntie,
it's
so please, this
conflict.
Is
Tuozafi. This is not
Tuozafi. I said Tuozafi Confla.
No, it is not Tuozafi Confla. It is Confla.
Wrong Confla.
Yes.
So how did they prepare the Tuozafi? Did they make sure it's something?
Yes, they made sure. Thank you.
I think I will end this vlog here, you know, I'll end this vlog here, and then let me know what you want to see here in Tamale, what you want to know about Tamale in the comment section, and yeah, probably I'll get something for you. Yay! So thanks for staying with me, thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new to my channel, like and share. I'll learn thank you in Lagbani. I'll learn a lot of languages in Lagbani and start speaking it with you guys because I'm in the northern region.